What's up, guys, and welcome to today's vlog.
What is up, and today we are at the Fun Factory in Pickering, Ontario. This is actually so fun.
We're going through this big tunnel. Ow! It's actually so much fun.
Nathan!
Ready? Come on, let's go. Hold your hand. Ready?
Ready?
No,
no,
I'm on you,
go first. Okay. Whoa! Oh my god! We got so much air, right?
Whoa, Nathan!
Whoa! You ready?
It's like a glass floor. You're just having fun. It's awesome. Okay, let's go. Dad, look at, we're here. Slides up here. Here, you gotta go up there before mommy does. You're fine. Get up there. Okay, get up there now. Right here. Mommy's in the hole, you're fine. Did you find the slide?
Yeah, my mom's in there.
What's wrong? Aaliyah. What are you doing, baby? What are you doing? Hey, Nate, cover Andrew up. Now cover Nate. Come over here. Aaliyah. Do that again, May. Aaliyah, where are you going? You got a crown on the top of your car, Aaliyah. I'll go down it. What do you mean you'll meet me down there? Well, guys, it has been one busy day, eh? We started off with the birthday party today in Pickering. And we came home, Aaliyah fell asleep. Andrew went swimming with two of his buddies. Lighting in here. There we go. Andrew went swimming with two of his buddies from 2 until 4. And then we just went up to the superstore because toilet paper was on sale, but of course, there's no toilet paper left. Now we're at Freshco grabbing toilet paper. And we're just gonna go home and relax. We have to go to Chris's parents' house tonight because it's our other nephew's birthday, and we're gonna have some cake, I think cupcakes actually, so we're gonna celebrate that way. Did you guys have fun today?
Yeah.
So if you guys enjoyed the journey just like us, make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below, because we are posting as much as possible because we all know it's busy, right? Mommy.
Yes, Nay. Oh, Aaliyah's sleeping. Well, guys, Andrew said it. Today's video's done. Give us a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye.